Here we are right now inside of Heroes Battlegrounds. Today I'll be showing you guys all the working codes that you can redeem inside of this game for 2024. I've got a lot of working codes to redeem here inside of the game, so whatever you guys do not skip around or go anywhere, otherwise you'll be missing on all of these today. Now quickly, before I do jump into anything, I'm going to be doing a little bit of a giveaway inside of Heroes Battlegrounds. So if you guys do want to enter this giveaway, then whatever you want from the shop, all you guys got to do to enter is like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below your Roblox username, then just let me know what you want, and if you want, I'll give that away to you guys, because I sincerely can give that away to you guys. I do have over 5 million Robux to give away to you lot, so if you're not entering into these giveaways, you seriously are missing out. Anyway guys, I reckon without further ado, let us simply redeem all the newest codes inside of Heroes Battlegrounds. Right, okay guys, so if you do not know redeem Heroes Battlegrounds, to claim codes, what you guys are going to want to do is just simply open up the Roblox chat and type your codes in here. These are in any random order. Let's get into it now. Our first code is going to be exclamation mark code, then Halloween. Just over there, guys. So exclamation mark code, HALLOWEEN. Redeem that code in over there, guys. Code Halloween. By redeeming that code, guys, you'll get yourself a free emote there, which is pretty cool. Now, I've got secret brand new working codes later in this Heroes Battlegrounds video. Whatever you guys do, do not skip around or go anywhere, otherwise you'll be missing on all of these newest working codes in the game, so just keep that in mind. On top of that, if you guys do want to win the giveaway and get whatever you want from the shop, you must watch this video fully, otherwise you'll simply not be entered, so just keep that in mind. Next though, guys, after that one, do exclamation mark code, then we will redeem 100k. So it's exclamation mark code 100k. Redeem that in there, guys. That will give us an emote, which is pretty cool. So if you haven't redeemed that one in already, then make sure you do so right now. Gives you guys the nerd rage emote, the conga emote, and the trumpet emote, which is pretty cool. So redeem that code in over there, guys, if you haven't done so. And of course, redeeming these Heroes Battlegrounds codes, it's important that you guys put in the capitals like me, otherwise these codes simply won't work. So keep that in mind, the capitals must be put in exactly as I show you guys them. Then once we've redeemed that code, let's now go ahead and enter this one. So guys, next on the list of codes in Heroes Battlegrounds, it is going to be this code. So exclamation mark code, then next after that code, guys, go ahead and enter this one. Redeem 500k, guys. So 500k, just over there, guys. Enter that code in. Code 500k, and that will give you guys, I think, another emote there, which is pretty cool. So if you haven't redeemed that one in already, then of course make sure you guys do so right now. Let me know though, guys, what is your favorite character to use inside of Heroes Battlegrounds? It'd be quite interesting to see what sort of characters, guys, you like to use inside of this game. To be fair, this is my first time actually playing this game, to be honest. Let me know, guys, what is your actual favorite like Battlegrounds game on Roblox? Is it Heroes Battlegrounds? Is it Strongest Battlegrounds? A few others as well, as like Jujutsu Shenanigans, isn't there, guys? I'm pretty sure there's a lot more as well, guys. Let me know what your favorite Battlegrounds game is on Roblox. Next though, guys, after that code, let's go and redeem this code. So it's going to be exclamation mark code, then let's do, this will be coming out shortly, guys. When the game hits 1 million favorites, they might either do 1 million just like that, so I recommend I try that code out. If that one doesn't work, then another code that you guys can redeem could be the code 1mfaves, just over here, guys. So 1mfavs, that could work. That could again give you guys some emotes. All these codes do give you guys emotes, which is pretty cool. Then also potentially code 1milfaves, just over here, guys, or it won't, might be 1mfavorites, just over here, guys. So I recommend redeeming that code in as well, just over there, guys, and that will of course give you more rewards in Heroes Battlegrounds, which is awesome. But of course, guys, remember to check the favorites on the game before redeeming that code, guys. Otherwise, of course, you could potentially, I guess, miss out. Well, it might not work, guys, if, of course, you try it before they've reached 1 million favorites, of course, guys. But honestly, the way the game's going, they probably will hit that pretty soon. Next, though, guys, once we've redeemed that code, let's now enter this one, which is going to be the code exclamation mark code. And when they do hit this milestone, guys, they probably will release one for 1 billion visits. So it might be 1B visits, just over here, 1B, V-I-S-I-T-S. This code could give us some more rewards here in the game. So if you haven't redeemed that code, guys, then make sure you do some right now. Otherwise, it might be 1 billion, just over here. So 1B-I-L-L-I-O-N, redeem that code in over there, guys. And that could, of course, give you more rewards in Heroes Battlegrounds. So I would recommend to redeem that code in. Then after you've redeemed that code, guys, let's try some more codes out. So next after that code, I mean, potentially, guys, But when they do drop like a Christmas update this year, it really depends on when you guys are watching this video, because of course you could be watching it as soon as I do release this video, or you could be watching this, of course, later on in the year, after this video has been up for a while, guys. And if that's the case, and if there is a Christmas update on the game, because Christmas could be a working code, guys. So C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S. Redeem that code in over there, guys. Good Christmas could potentially work for you all. So I do recommend to redeem that code in there, guys. And that could help you out for getting more rewards in Heroes Battlegrounds, which is pretty cool. Then after that code, guys, what else could potentially be working in the game? Well, let me go in and try this one out, guys. So potentially they might release one. They might release this code over here, guys. This is the owner of the game, and they might drop a code for this, guys. So I recommend to try that one out. So it's ADJUTET. Redeem that one in there, guys. That could, of course, work and give you more rewards here in the game. So if you haven't redeemed that one already, then make sure to do so right now. And also, guys, remember to watch this video fully up until the end without skipping around or going anywhere, guys, because not only will you miss out on more codes inside of Heroes Battlegrounds, you'll also miss out on the giveaway where you guys can, in fact, win whatever you want from the shop. So just keep that in mind. Next, guys, once we've redeemed that code in, what else could be working in the game, guys? Well, I mean, potentially, guys, they might drop one for 600k likes, guys, over here. So 600k could be a working code. If that one doesn't work, it might be 600k likes just over there, guys. So I would recommend to try that one out as well. And that could, of course, give you guys more rewards here inside of Heroes Battlegrounds. So redeem that one in over there, guys, if you have not already done so. As that will give you guys more rewards in the game there, which is pretty cool. So 600k, L-I-K, yes. Next, guys, after that code, let's go ahead and redeem this code, which, I mean, they might drop on for 700k likes, guys, 800k likes, all that other sort of stuff. So I guess try those ones out. But for the time being, guys, that's all the working codes that we can kind of redeem inside of Heroes Battlegrounds. And let's see what type of characters are then in this game, guys. Here we go. Characters button. So yeah, we've got quite a few characters over here, guys. I think this is an early access character, isn't it, guys? A boss, apparently? Never mind. Yeah, let's see here, guys. I'm not too sure which one I am right now, because honestly, I've not really played this game before. Okay, I think the explosion one sounds pretty cool, guys, so we'll test this one out. We need to actually find someone first, to be honest, guys. Right, here we go. Let's see, guys, what sort of things we can do with this character. I'll tell you what, guys. Well, so far, I'm kind of just attacking air right now, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna be absolutely destroyed by this guy. I can't guarantee it, because I am not very good at this game at all. I'm not really good at these combat games, guys. It's not really something that I play, to be honest. And yeah, I've literally been demolished. But I think that is going to be it for the video here in Heroes Battlegrounds. Whenever this game, of course, updates and releases new codes, I'll be the first person to show you guys them. So do stay tuned for that in the future. I hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to show some support, and peace out.